Man may come to some ultimate answers about the universe and about himself.